Momentum in the game, and the Bulldogs have sort of gone on with it from there.
Either way you look at it, they're underperforming Manly in this game, and the Bulldogs are certainly overperforming based on what we've seen from them this year. May they hang on for win number 3 of season 2021. What do you reckon, Hino?
Oh, I think Manly will win, but they've got to improve. They've got to work harder coming out of their own end. They seem to just wait for the penalty, and then they all come alive and packing the Bulldogs' try line. They've got to work harder. They've got to be better.
You mentioned Josh Jackson. He's been all over him from those plays. Tom Tavoides and Josh Jackson are up straight away. 88 run metres for the Bulldogs skipper. 19 tackles, one offload in that opening half of footy. We'll get down to Zane Bojack very shortly as the second half is about to get underway. 40 minutes, maybe all that stands between the Bulldogs and win number 3 and continue to shake up that fourth. Here they come away, the Manly Warringah Seagulls on that end up on resumption through Josh Aloye. And he rolls it back, 25 out, 20 in, western side. Walker now goes for a bit of a run. Straight into off easy option.
Good boy, Spook. Good boy, Spook. Good boy. Good boy.